Cure Kenya, this is Faith. Faith and her family who just had an operation on her hip. And it's the second operation that she's had. She's got a big time support system.
This is Mama. This is her sister who takes care of her. And her dad is Pastor Joseph.
We brought our daughter when she was very small for the first time. She was seen and helped. And we came the second time. Now for the leg, which has been operated. And
is she doing well?
She's doing well. We thank God for this opportunity. This is really a cure place, a healing place, where the ministry of Jesus is here.
Yeah, can you tell CJ what you told me about what it's like to try to be a Christian where you live?
Where we live, being a Christian is really hard because we go to church only once per week. That is on Sunday for 2 hours. And the service is guarded by soldiers. Six soldiers.
Guarded by soldiers.
Yes, with guns.
Isn't that because there's been a lot of people who've been killed because of their faith?
In one of the church, the actually African Inland Church, they killed 17 people on one Sunday service. They killed two soldiers who were guarding the place and other 15 people. Members worshiping in the church.
And this is your reality. This is it. And you're he's too humble and meek to say, you know, it as boldly as we could say it, which is here's a guy who's putting it all on the line for his faith.
Yeah.
And relying a great deal on people not unlike yourself to give to make surgeries possible for your sweet, sweet daughter, Faith. It's an inspiration, really. So here, we're just honored to know you
and thank you also.
Thank you very much for your example and your story is just inspirational.